What's up, everybody? Hopefully everybody's having a great weekend today. Alright, today in this video I'm going to be showing you how to... There is something on Let's Play FR that happened. I already did one right there just to test it, make sure it works. But I'm going to show you right now. It's a red car. When you're trying to put a speed limit, when you're trying to get like speed trap to catch a speeder, there is a red car spawn in the back trying to get you. I'm gonna show you right now. Press F5. You're gonna put a speed like that. And you're gonna press the page DN. Page up. And that freaking red car right there spawn on the back trying to kill you. Alright, it's really easy to fix it. I'm gonna show you today how to fix it. Just follow me up.
You're a real jerk!
They actually got a gun. They got a like strong gun. If you don't kill them, they're gonna kill you for sure. Alright. I'm gonna shoot one again. See you there. Alright, we're back on the game right now. I'm gonna show you where you're gonna find the piece. Like the... the page, you can change it. You're gonna go right here, LSPD, or your GTA location. Yep, you're gonna scroll down. It's gonna be what caused the problem on the game, like that thing right there. I'm gonna show you right now. It's hopefully I find it real quickly. I don't want to be take too long to make the video. I think it's gonna be Navy Y. No, it's not gonna be there. Sorry guys, I'm trying to just look for that thing right now. It's gonna be a kind of hard to find. It's right here, trainer. You're gonna find it right here, trainer V. As soon as you find that page, you're gonna scroll down, like you're gonna go all the way down. Not all the way down, just follow me. Make sure you pause the video so you can see what I'm going right now. So you're gonna be able to go too. You're gonna go all the way down. You're gonna keep coming. All that should be right here down there. It's gonna be right here. Key binds disable. You got on zero. You're gonna change to letter to number one. You're gonna change to number one and go right here, boom, and save it. I'm gonna see you back on the game. Alright guys, we're back on the game. So right now I'm gonna be show you it works perfect. It should work for me, it should work for you. Alright, I'm gonna show you when it works. I'm gonna press F5. See the speed limit. You can page off, you can go all the way up. Boom. 80, 85, 90, you can go down, 95, oh, wait, I gotta go down, 95, 90, 85, 80, 75, 70, you can go like that, nothing happens, there's no red car on the back, like the spawn I'm trying to tell you, you can go page up, 65, 70, alright, that's all I gotta teach you guys today, hope you guys got a great weekend. Make sure you subscribe, hit the like, and don't miss subscribe. I mean, I have a lot of views, but likes, subscribe, it's gonna help me a lot. And I have a lot. Thank you for watching. If you wanna learn how to change the skin, you can change the skin. I just had the skin a couple days ago to Massachusetts, because I live in Massachusetts. So that's why I put the skin right there. I have on the Ford Explorer too, but it's in here. Make a spawn. So alright, thanks for watching. Peace.